What's the matter, Skyler?
I want my mommy.
You want your mommy?
Yeah.
Why do you want your mommy?
I want to play with my mommy.
You want to play with your mommy?
Yeah. No.
So when you came in, you started crying?
Yeah.
And why were you crying?
I want to play with my mommy and my brother.
You want to play with your mommy and your brother? Do you miss them?
Yeah.
Aww. Do you want to come show me how you feel, big girl? Give me a hug. Come show me how you feel. Remember, this is our We Feel chart. Look in the mirror. How are you feeling right now?
Sad.
You feeling sad? Okay, find your picture for me. Find your picture and put it where the sad face is. Do you remember where the sad face was? Look at your face in the mirror again. Look for a picture that looks like how you're feeling. And remember, we discussed that we feel, when we're feeling sad, we're in this area, the color. What color is this?
Red.
So we have frightened, frustrated, afraid, angry, sad, and nervous. So how are you feeling right now?
Sad.
Okay, can you put your picture where the person is feeling sad? Yes, so you're feeling just how he's feeling. You're feeling sad because you said you want your mommy and daddy. Your mommy and you want to play with your mom and your brother. Do you want to feel sad, Skyler? Do you want to continue to cry and feel sad? How would you want to feel, Skyler? How would you want to feel? Do you want to feel any of these? Grateful, silly, joyful, excited, proud, surprised, or even happy, relaxed, or love, or calm? How would you want to feel, Skyler?
Happy.
You want to feel happy? Can Miss Brittany help you to feel happy? Can I show you how we can feel happy? Give me your hand. Okay, let me give you another hug, okay? Because I know when I was your age, I was sad when my mommy and daddy took me to kindergarten. And I was all by myself. And I was feeling so, so sad. And you want to know what made me feel better? Do you want to know what makes me feel better? Do you want to feel happy the same way I felt when I wasn't sad anymore? You don't want to feel happy? Do you want to feel happy? Yes, yes. So I'm going to show you how we can feel happy, okay? Cross your legs just like you're doing, okay? You know what we're going to do? We're going to breathe in and out, okay? Let's breathe in. Breathe out. Do it with me. Go breathe in. Let me hold your hand with you. Let's breathe in. Breathe out. Do it one more time. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Say it's okay. Say I'm going to be okay. Say that with me. Look at me, Skyler. Say I will be fine.
Be fine.
Because mommy loves me.
Mommy loves me.
Yes, and my brother loves me.
My brother loves me.
And I came to school.
I came to school.
To have fun. And you know why? You have a fun teacher that loves you, and you have friends that love you. Do you know that? Who were some of your friends at school? Tell me some of your friends.
Camilla.
Camilla. And who's your teacher? Who's your teacher? What's my name? What's my name, Skylar? Miss Brittany? Yes. And you know what? Look at me. Miss Brittany loves you. I love you, okay? And I want you to feel happy, excited about coming to school. So we're going to help you feel super, super happy. And I want you to know that Mommy is here with you in your heart, okay? Do you know Mommy is here? She's gonna always be with you, okay? Okay? And we're, you know what? And after we finish breathing in and out, we can probably draw a picture for Mommy to tell her how much you miss her and even tell her how great of a day you had today. Okay? So I'm gonna give you this breathing ball, okay? This is called a breathing ball. Hold this ball for me. Okay? And we're going to open it every time. We're going to open it like this when we breathe in. And then when we breathe out, we're going to close it. Okay? So we're going to open it when we breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, and close it when we breathe out. Okay, do it one more time. Open to breathe in, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. One more time, let's do it. Breathe in, breathe out. Let's do it one more time. Breathe in, breathe out. Yes, do you like this breathing? Is it making, how is it making you feel now? Is making you feel happy? I love that you're feeling happy. I want you to always be happy, okay? And I know sometimes we can be sad or upset or worried. That's part of feelings. But you know what? I'm proud of you because you're breathing and you're releasing that feeling that you don't want to feel because you want to feel happy that Mommy and your brother is going to see you, okay? So you want to get some water with me? Because you know water can help you calm down, okay? And we can wipe your beautiful face and wipe those tears of sorrow and make them tears of joy, okay? Okay? So the water will help you calm your body down, okay? All right? So how are you feeling right now? Happy. Okay, let's go get some water and we can change your color from being sad to what? Happy. Okay, let's go get some water together. Come on. Here you go. How is it making, how do you feel now since you drank some water, Skylar? How do you feel now? You feel happy? Can I get a hug? Miss Brittany loves you, okay? And I want you to always be a happy, beautiful girl that you are, okay? So tell me, let's say, I want you to repeat after me. Say, I am happy. Say, I will have a good day. Say, I will learn. I will be great. Okay, let me wipe your face. Here. Okay, Now let's come change our color, okay? Let's go back to the We Feel board. Alex, come on, sweet. Okay, so remember at first you were feeling what? Sad. So how are you feeling now? Okay, so this chart down here has the feeling of happy. So I want you to grab your picture here and to put it where you're feeling now. Oh, put it right here. Okay, now can we see your face in the mirror? Nice, that's the smile that we're looking for, Skylar. Look how beautiful it compliments you. Can you smile with your teeth so we can see? Oh, that's so beautiful, I love it. Can I get another happy hug from you? I'm so proud of you, Skylar. I'm happy that you're feeling better now. Now, remember that Miss Brittany said that you can draw a picture. So would you like to draw a picture? And what would you draw on your picture? You? Okay. Do you want to add your mom and brother into that picture? Yes. So we can call mommy now and let her know that you're not crying anymore. You're not sad anymore. Do you want to give mommy a call? Okay. Give me a high five, big girl.